सब्सक्राइब करें डीजी विद्या चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट एजुकेशनल वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। टुडे वी लर्न हाउ टू मेक मोशन ग्राफिक्स डिजाइन यूजिंग एडोबी एनिमेट सीसी। प्रीवियर वीडियो वी लर्न हाउ टू क्रिएट ए यूआई डिजाइनिंग यूजिंग एडोबी इलस्ट्रेटर। टुडे आई स्टार्ट फ्रॉम इलस्ट्रेटर, सो हाउ कैन आई टेक दिस ग्राफिक्स टू माई एडोबी एनिमेट सीसी, देन आई विल एनिमेट देयर। सो फर्स्ट स्टेप आफ्टर यू क्रिएटिंग ए यूआई डिजाइनिंग यूजिंग एडोबी इलस्ट्रेटर, यू जस्ट सेव इट। After saving, I am open Animate CC. This is Adobe Animate CC. We use this software basically for vector 2D animation. If you want to make 2D animation with vector shapes, so you can use Adobe Animate CC. So here is Animate CC user interface. This is user interface of Animate CC. After opening Animate CC, I just click on Action Script 3.0. So here I just tell about the interface of Animate CC. This bar is called menu bar. This is toolbar, the same like Adobe Illustrator. This is called timeline and this is property, and here we call your stage. So default stage is 550 into 400, right? We are going to animate the Illustrator file here. So first I have to import the AI file. That's why I go to file menu and click on import, and I just want to import on my stage. After click import on my stage, I go to my portfolio file. Here is the my index page. So after selecting interface, I just press open. When it open, okay, here this import index page, two stage. Here I need Illustrator artboard, the artboard one, and I need all those layers. So here my logo one in a group. Yes, I need my logo one in group, and these are the path, some text, some shapes is also there. And here come down, convert layer into animate layer. Yes, I need that. And here place object at original position. Yes. Then select this option. This option is written as stage, set stage size to the same as Illustrator artboard, 1080 into 600. Yes, I need that. I want to change my stage size same like Illustrator. And then here are two options. I just deselect it and I just click here import. Look, I just click on my stage and my stage size will be 1080 into 600, same like Illustrator. So here I import the file Illustrator file, I mean AI file. Look, these all are vector shapes. So for vector 2D animation, I think this software is the best software for vector animation. So here is layer. This is come in single layer. So I select all the elements and just right click on it, and I have to click on distribute to layer. So automatically it distribute to layers. So here I got 15 layer, and I delete the layer 1, which after this distributing the layer 1 is blank. So I select layer 1 and delete it, and my each object distribute in layer. So here my stage color, here my logo, here my text, so basically this is the process how to import a AI file into your animate CC. Fine. Now I hide all the layers. I just lock this layer and open my logo first. I select my logo, and here we called keyframe. The black one is called keyframe. I want to add a keyframe in frame number 10. So simple right click on it and insert a keyframe. And I just delete layer 15. I select my stage color to this color, and delete my layer 15. So basically this is my stage color. This is frame number 1, and this is frame number 10. After insert frame number 10, I just right click in between the frames and apply classic tool. And my first frame is here, and go to property bar, and I change the color effect into alpha. Here alpha means opacity, transparency. So transparency 0. Here I enter for play. When I enter, it's animate. And after animating, I just select in between frames, and here I go to twin setting. We called it ease in. There are two type of ease in: ease in, ease out, and ease in and out. So I am applying ease in and quad. This is predefined ease in. This twin ease in basically smooth your animation. So I suggest you, when you applying animation, so you should go for ease in or ease out. So after animate my logo, I just lock it and just open the DigiVidya, and I drag DigiVidya to frame number 5, and here frame number 15. I just right click on it and insert a keyframe. Look, but what happened? But here my logo is omit. So I just show my logo only. So I select frame number 15 and right click on it and insert frame only. And in DigiVidya layer, I just right click on it and add classic twin. And I just select the first frame. I move the layer and go to color effect and apply alpha. And here I select in between the layer and go to ease in and quad. I press enter for play. It's easy. Then I drag this layer OA to frame number 10 and select frame number 20. Just right click on it and insert a keyframe. And the bottom layer, I select both of the layer and right click on it and insert frame. And right click on it, on my OA layer, apply classic twin. Select the first frame and press shift and move the layer. And come to property palette and I apply alpha 0. Oh, I just forgot. I want to apply ease in what? Fine. Then lock it. Then open get OAOA. Then select this layer and drag this layer to 15. So 15, and I select 25 frame. I select 25 frame because the each layer is animation is 10 frames. So I select frame number 25 and just right click on it and insert a keyframe. And below layer, I select all these layer and right click and insert frame only. And then I come to get OAOA layer and right click on it and create classic twin. I select the first one. I just drag it and go to property palette and press alpha 0 and select in between frames and go to ease in and I apply quad. And then lock it. Then I select the layer 1, layer 10, and I just drag this frame to 20. And I select the frame number 30 and right click on it and insert a keyframe. And below layer, I just select all these layer and right click and insert frame. And in layer number 10, I just right click in between and create classic twin and select the first frame and go to transform tool for rotate this image. I just rotate it into 90 degree and apply alpha and select in between and go to ease in, apply ease in quad. Right now I'm lock this. Then I'm go to the text and select this text and select frame number 35, right click, insert keyframe, and here I insert frame only and right click classic twin, select the first one and I just move this text and select alpha and select in between these twins and go to classic ease in and quad. This is so easy. And lock this. And then I drag this frame to 30 and select 40 frames and right click on it, insert keyframe, select below layers and right click, insert them and right click classic twin, select the first frame and just remove it and go to property bar and apply color effect alpha 0 and then select in between and go to property bar, create a classic ease, select ease in and select quad. This is so easy. And I select layer number 7 and drag this frame to 35, select 45 frame, right click on it, insert keyframe, and below this frame all select all the below frames and right click on it and insert frame only. Then go to layer number 7, just right click on it and classic twin and select the first frame, I select the free transform tool and I just scale it using shift key and go to alpha 0, then select in between the frames, go to classic ease in quad. After animate, I just lock this layer, then open this layer number 6. I just drag the frame to 40, here in 50, I just right click on it and insert a keyframe. And below this frame, I just select all the frames and right click on it, insert frames only. And in layer number 6, I just right click in between frames and apply classic twin and select the first frame and I just rotate it and alpha 0. So here it move, then I need layer number 5, I want same animation, I insert a keyframe, right click, classic twin, select the first one and I want to rotate clockwise and alpha 0 and select in between, then go to ease in quad. Okay, and lock these two layers and then go to text tool. I just drag this text tool frame number 45, I select the 55 frame and right click on it and insert frames, and the below frames right click, insert frames only and select right click. I just apply classic twin and select the first one and scale it and opacity 0 and select in between and apply classic twin and ease in quad. Right, good. Then select the lower layer, drag to 50, select on frame number 60, insert keyframe here and select all the below layers and insert frames only and right click in between the layer, in between the frames and create classic twin and select the frame number first frame and I just scale it using shift and color effect is alpha 0 and then select in between, go to twin and apply ease in quad. And the my volume logo, I think my volume logo is not animated, I just insert frame here. And after animate these all layers, I want to static this UI designing for 3 minutes. So here, 3 seconds, I just select 130 frame and right click on it and insert frame only. So now I want to preview my animation in animate. If you want to preview your animation, go to menu bar. In menu bar there is control menu, I click on the control menu and here is the test movie. Neither you can press control enter the shortcut. I just click here and look my animation, how it look like. And in static for 3 seconds, after 3 seconds it is looping. So friends, if you like my video, so please like and subscribe our channels. Thanks for watching.